Here is how to use Peg GPS on Oppo, like this. Peg GPS from Lexa. If you want to set up your Peg GPS, it's very easy. First, you can enable your developer option, open your setting. After on setting, scroll down and then tap on about device. On about device, you can see version. Next, you can tap seek time with speed in here, like this, to step away from being a developer. Next, you can enter screen password or pattern, like this. Back to setting, go to additional setting. Next, tap on developer option. On developer option, you can scroll down to npex, and then you can see select Mong location apps. Tap on Peg GPS. Don't forget to enable your location, like this. Tap on location shortcut and set up your Peg GPS. Please wait, the Peg GPS will loading the maps. Next, you can zoom with your finger or zoom out. If you want to, in this video, the network is very bad, so slowly loading the maps. So you can use your finger like this to zoom in and find specific location. And then if you want to enable your Peg GPS, don't forget to tap on this green icon. And then you will get your Peg location. So if you want to disable, you can tap on this gray icon like this. Very easy.